Hey y'all, Andrew Henderson here. Today I'm at the Maplewood Police Department because a few weeks ago I witnessed a traffic accident and made a witness statement to one of the police officers on the scene. In the past few days I've been contacted by a few insurance agencies to make further statements, and I figured I should have a copy of the original report just for my records. I'm also going to ask for a copy of the Maplewood Police's dash cam policy. I have often used their dash cam policy, specifically the cessation of recording, as a best practice method in my local area. So I'm going to record this interaction with my body cam, which is right here, to show you kind of what it's like to request records. I've never had a problem getting records from the Maplewood Police Department. I have from some other police departments, and hopefully this interaction will go as smooth as it has in the past. So, here we go.
Hi. Hey, y'all switched everything around. Where do I get police reports at now?
Here.
Here, okay.
A car accident report or just...
A car accident report.
Okay, so you need to fill out some paperwork.
Okay. Cool. And then how...
I'll call them and let them know.
Cool. And then how hard would it be to get the policy for your dash cams?
Oh, I don't know. That's a good question.
How would I get your dash cam policy? I've gotten it before, but everything else switched around now. I do. I did email the chief about it, because that's the only email address y'all have. No, it was a few weeks ago. I never got a response from it.
Just give me your breakdown of your email.
Sure.
And I'll send it to you.
Oh, that'd be great. I use your dash cam policy often as a best practices thing for the area. Yeah. Well, the
of course.
I like the cessation of recording part of it a lot. So. TheDrewks.
TheDrewks
@gmail.com.
Gmail. Yeah. Okay. All right.
Very cool.
I'm done with what I'm doing. I'll send it to you.
Awesome. I appreciate that. Thank you. Today is the
20th.
20th? Okay. This month is going by too fast. So, do you need my ID for this?
I will.
Okay. You wouldn't happen to have like a city calendar around here, would you? I'm trying to remember the date that this happened. It was the day that Maplewood had their Human Rights Commission meeting that was canceled.
This month or last month?
This month. So, you know, a few weeks ago, yeah. The Human Rights Commission, the last one. It was canceled, but that's the date that happened. That's how I'm referencing it.
And it was this month?
Yeah, it's like the 5th or something like that, maybe.
In the first month, they had a new transmission. The first week, I had it back and shut twice. I said,
the 8th?
Commission was canceled February 10th.
10th, okay. Thank you. Okay, yeah. They need a driver's license, right?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Thank you. missing all my stuff everywhere.
Oh, that's right.
No, I got it. All right.
Okay.
Cool. Can I just hang around for it?
Yep, so cool. We'll bring it out in a minute.
Okay. Just want me to.
Do you have the case number?
What's that?
You happen to know the case
number? No, sorry. I was just a witness.
Hi, someone's here to pick up a police report for an accident. We don't. Last name is Henderson. First name, Andrew. And the incident, he believes, is February 10th. Thank you. Okay, she'll bring it out in just a moment.
All right. I am.
Did you fill out the form?
Yes.
Do you have an ID, please?
Yes.
Hey.
Cool. Yeah, I've just been contacted about this like a few times in the past week for statements for other people, so I figured I should have a copy for my records.
Yep, absolutely.
Very cool.
There you go.
Thanks.
Well, that was a pretty smooth interaction with Maplewood Records. Hopefully all of your record requests go as smooth. I will include whether that officer did or did not email me the dash cam policy in this video, and hopefully this video will serve as some education to some.
If I end up on YouTube, I'm going to be upset.